When the Louisville Free Public Library started a contest among kids to design computer programs, one child came out on top. 12-year-old Marc Tasman won the contest at the Bon Air branch, but as 32 Alive's Caroline Seay reports, computers aren't his only interest.
Not many kids asked to go to summer school, but 12-year-old Marc Tasman signed up for an engineering class on his own. Marc is one of 33 students who are taking a summer class called Increase. The program is sponsored by private industry to get minority students interested in engineering. Once Marc leaves summer school, he heads home, and most days he spends 2 to 5 hours at the computer. Marc is fascinated by the computer. He started designing programs when he was 11. Now he's already written 40 original programs.
It might be tough for somebody else, but it's tough for me, but I usually think them out before I start to write them, and then they're not that tough. It's like learning some exotic language that you have no idea about.
Marc taught himself how to type and hopes to start with high-resolution graphics soon.
I know there's other people like me, but I don't know who they are, and I don't know what they can do or anything. I just know I'm here.
Caroline Seay, 32 Alive News.